I tried playing the demo and it just didn't go well, but I hear it's the better of the Zeldas on N64.
Oh, that's so good. But all right. So all Dew 2, Camel of Dew.
Ooh.
Solid,
so
classic Zelda.
I play this matchup a lot with Camel of Dew, and I think Dew 2 is a better Marth than me, but Camel of Dew knows what he's doing with this.
Yeah.
I don't know if Dew 2 knows, though.
Grab him.
Nope, don't. You. If they're in shield for too long,
you
just grab him.
Sometime.
All right, don't grab him there. All right, so Dew 2 right now doing a good job.
Yeah, they're pretty even so far. Ow. He's got some solid follow-ups so far from what I can see.
Ooh, what attack! He's gonna is gonna be it? Oh no.
He DI'd correctly, but I don't think Camel Dew was ready for that.
He wasn't ready.
He's not ready.
Dew 2 doing the Marth thing and just F smashing.
That Din's fire was like, nah fam, I ain't got you this time. He just let him get past. This thing,
oh, he had it! Oh, well, that's not going to take it. He's still in this at 170. Marth Wright is coming in hard.
Ouchie.
And then he just gets forbed.
Get forbed.
Oh, no, that was a fair.
Yeah, see, I need Camel Dew to throw out some more fairs, back airs. Put up a wall, my guy.
No!
You're facing the wrong way, man. Facing the wrong way.
My heartstrings are being pulled right now.
I know, right?
So...
okay.
He's got to slow this match down somehow. Like, the pacing is not in Camel Dew's favor at all. Dew 2 is just controlling this match so hard with Marth.
Ooh,
okay.
Oh, that was good.
Oh!
That's going to be
a little
stock.
Follow-up. There it is.
That's
nice. Going to
be a stock.
Camel Dew finally, just like that. Okay. He tripped on that wave land.
What he should
now
do
he's
is
not having a good time. Oh, it saved him! It saved him!
Oh, but he got ledge! He got ledge! All right, he's still in this. He's
what
still
is
in
happening?
This.
There's spaghetti all over the venue. It's
crazy. That was a tech read. That was a tech read right there.
All right, Camel Dew doing what he wants to do right now. He's slowing the match down. Dew 2 not intimidated though.
Oh no. He needs to throw out more hitboxes because I'm watching Dew 2 come in here right now, and he's throwing out a fair, and you know, you can't, at the very least, you need to trade with him.
Yeah.
You need to trade with the fair. You need to do something.
I want to see more better. I want to see some better Din's fire placements, man. You gotta block off those paths.
That was a fair. He could have easily just got a fair, hit him out. Ooh.
There's something.
Grab. Nope.
Got him with literally the softest hitbox he could. Okay.
Just all right. So when I said throw out hitboxes, he took that like to the extreme.
Literally.
Uh-oh. This could be a dare.
That's
a dare.
You gonna come back from that? I was gonna say
he could have.
No.
He could have.
I was like, don't let him. So, Camel Dew seems to be having a really hard time with just, like you said, throwing out hitboxes, putting up the wall, making sure Marth can't come in with that stupid sword and get him with his combos.
It's hard. It's really hard.
Yeah.
The worst the best you can do is trade with him or just kind of bait out the unsafe option, which it looks like Dew 2 is throwing out really good options, actually.
This Marth is looking really solid.
Oh, no.
Like, look at that waveland. That was crisp.
Yeah, it was pretty crisp.
Oof.
And people are saying he...
look at that. Like, look at this Marth. I actually really like this Marth.
Yeah.
All right. Solid combo so far. Just chasing this man down.
I'm watching a little bit of hesitation.
Ah, ouchie mama, Dew 2.
Yeah.
My lord. So, again, there we go. Camel Dew, that he needs to keep this match pace slow. If you let Dew 2 get in his own... Getting his own rhythm. That's when Marth's really gonna start just tearing you apart. He's doing a very good job now.
Let him get up for a long time.
No.
He ain't coming back from that.
That's good. That was a solid stock by Camel Dew right there.
What a comeback!
Let's see if he can't continue that pacing. He's doing much better now. He's kind of gotten his own rhythm, but Dew 2 trying to outpace him.
Oh, barely misses with that.
You know what I want to see him do in situations like that? Hit the panic button. Hit that B.
I haven't seen B at all.
That literally Zelda's panic button. Like, oh no, I'm being comboed.
Oh, there we go. That was a solid combo.
Solid. Grab ledge.
That's gonna be a stock.
Nice.
He's brought this back.
Here we go. I like
Camel
it.
Able to do. Ooh, that
okay.
was sick.
Okay, whatever.
All right, so Dude 2 is now slowing down. If you're not noticing it, he is not moving very much anymore.
No, he's being controlled by Camo Dew's pacing. These dense fires are getting away.
He's up in the air. Uh-oh. Oh. So what I think Camo Dew could have done right there, he definitely could have thrown out a Nair or something with them that close.
Yeah.
Gets the chain grab and the back throw. He isn't coming back from that unless he techs it.
That's fine. He got the forward smash. He got the forward smash.
I like the smile Camel Dew has right there.
He knows he's doing good.
He's turning into being a very confident Zelda. I know I barely had a win on him last week, and he's showing me some good stuff.
There it is, the down air. That's no wow.
Oh, no jump.
Nothing at all. Yeah, no, Camel Dew is making strides though.
Yeah. When that's happening, you have to know to DI out and keep DIing out.
He just stood there.
He's the 6 a.m. of Zeldas.
I think that just shocked Dew 2 so much. I don't know if he's able to come back from this, but the edge guard opportunity is here. Now Camo Dew is kind of on the edge.
Oh, no.
This could be bad.
Oh, he barely misses that fair. Dew 2 getting him up in the air.
All right, there's a little bit of panic now from both players,
yeah.
I think.
Yep.
They're just kind of struggling
that could
for
be a
something.
Dare.
Nice spot dodge. Here we go. Back here and forward.
He's out far. Ooh. He catches him with the back.
All right, Dew 2 trying to make it back. That's didn't
he
spot.
Needs to know to not hit him when they're going to die.
What's happening? There's so much panic going on both players. Look at Camo Dew. He's so stressed out right now.
Get that ledge. Grab the ledge. Just grab it.
No.
Oh, my God.
He tried. Forbes is going to make it back.
He forbes him. He just fucking grabbed the ledge. It's right there. All you have to do is be like, whoop.
There's no button presses involved. You just
walk
towards it. I love this. This is actually really fun. So
this is a good match. This is a really good match. Okay.
Yeah. Camo Dew doing very well so far. Dew 2 showing us his stuff. And this stage has plenty of platform for him to show off them crispy wavelengths.
And also, you can get stuck so easily on these platforms.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Oh, no. Okay, he's fine.
But get center stage. I don't know if I agree with that. But there's not much you can do against Zelda. Okay.
Dew 2 trying his best to kind of keep the rhythm in his favor, but it's hard to play that quick, fast-paced neutral game when Camo Dew is now figuring this matchup out.
Yeah, he is.
As we're going.
I'm sure he's realizing. All right, so right there.
Ooh! I like that.
I want that smash.
I know.
That he should have forbes the crap out of him.
He just forbes him, dude.
And he gets thrown.
Where's Matt when we need him?
I know. Where
Get
are
him
you,
in
Matt?
Here. Get him in here to yell. All right, back here. This is a solid little edge guard coming up here.
Ooh.
Down air.
But he gets it.
It's fire. What is that? He
what
bounced off
that?
The wall.
What is that? What is that?
Oh,
move?
My God. All right. He's fine. Camo Dew's at 130%, and he's absolutely fine right
as
now.
As long as he doesn't get F smashed or back aired. That was a good clean
he's
stock
less
by
fine.
Dew 2.
He's
that
less
good,
fine.
That was a good stock.
But Camo Dew coming back with a solid
getting him back
juggle.
In the air. It is so hard.
Zelda's a tough character to play against.
Yeah. No, she is. And also, another thing that like a lot of people have trouble with, Zelda.
You got to keep track of that Din's fire. It's
not
so
only
crazy.
That, but she really combats the crouch cancel.
Oh, yeah. It's bad.
Like, real hard.
All right. Din's fire out and about. Dew 2 kind of struggling with the Din's fire now. We're going to see what happens.
Another Nair.
That's actually going to take him. This stage
yeah, that's another
firing
stock.
A bit.
Good job dodging all of those up airs. Dew 2 really looking for that in right now. And Camel Dew?
Look at Camel Dew. He's feeling it right now, dude. Let's go. Down air.
Oh.
That's going to be it.
Yeah, that's going to be it.
Now it's two stocks apiece. Dew 2
got to make
back.
Sure you DI those hits out.
Dew 2 not looking like any slouch here. Like he's overcome a lot of really pretty crazy hurdles right now through Camel Dew.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. Wow, that was solid. Solid recovery here.
Oh,
up
no.
Up. Oh,
ooh.
Okay. That was. I might have been a miss. I don't want to speak for the man, but.
Oh, barely misses with that. And, ooh.
Din's fire not here anymore.
That is the sad moment when you accidentally. Oh, he's over. He's on the edge.
Oh, I would have liked the Forbes there. Just kind of jumping
just,
up. Just ooh. Forward smash him. Down smash.
Down smash. Not quite in tipper range, so he's going to get back.
Fun fact, Mark down smash tipper is actually stronger than Fox up smash.
No
true
way.
True fact. True fact.
Oh, that's a stock.
Wow, and that's
Last
a stock.
Last, oh my God.
Last stock game three loses last, round two.
This is whoever loses is out.
Yeah, this is they could go home here. Due to though, ooh, doing very well.
Both of these characters have played their heart out. Oh no, that was almost okay.
Wow, he made it back through all of that.
He's up
craziness.
In the air. Due to.
Yutu has an opportunity here, but Camladu fighting back. He's making sure that that Din's fire is always out.
Yeah.
And that is the smartest thing you can do.
Yeah. Why not have just the hitbox out?
Right? Man, I just love having constant something like a player
and
three, and that's it.
There. A little pop-off.
There we go.
That was. Dude, do you know to DI out on Mars Fair? Just DI out. Keep DIing away. So that way he can't just.
Oh, you got a little replay here, too. Look at this.
Yeah, DI out. I mean, you couldn't have done much right there. He caught you.
Play the replay one more time.
Yeah, he caught you really good there. There was nothing you could do, but.
He goes. Wow.
Yeah, there's nothing you could have done on that one.
That was solid, though.
But, yeah, here we go. Let's see this. Ooh.
Like, look at him just bounce. I've never seen a character bounce like that before.
Oh, no!
Boosh! Like, Mars didn't even exist.
I'm gonna go get bodied on stream.
Right, good luck, my friend.